Okay, gentlemen, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Fist front. Okay, gentlemen, front double biceps.
Come on, John.
Front last spread. Side chest. Side triceps. Okay, gentlemen, fist in the rear of the stage, could have a back lat spread.
Come on, do you make this George?
Back double biceps. Okay, man, fist in the front of the stage. Could I help abdominals and thighs?
Abs in, Jimmy.
That's it.
Flies in with a most buster. Great, gentlemen. Could I have number one in the middle, three on the left side of the stage, and number two on the right side of the stage, please?
Abs in, Jimmy.
Right, Jimmy, keep the abs in, keep tight.
And again, gentlemen, front double biceps.
Come on, Jimmy.
That's it,
Graham. That's it, well done.
Elbows down and back.
Looking good, Jimmy.
Legs tight, John.
Come on, John.
Front lat spread. Side chest.
Abs in, Jimmy.
Side tricep. Okay, gentlemen, fist the rear of the stage. Could we have a back lat spread? Back double biceps.
Squeeze your hands, John.
Okay, gentlemen, fist in the front of the stage, could we have abdominal and thigh? And finish it with most muscle. That's great, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Okay, gentlemen, that concludes the pre-judging for your class. And see you next time.
yourself. From last round. Side chest. Okay, gentlemen, if you fist the back of the stage. Back lat spread. Back of the biceps. Okay, gentlemen, fist in front of the stage. Abdominals in five. Most muscular pose. Alright, gentlemen, if the music man's ready, 30 seconds, pose now. Okay, folks, the Pleasants in class two. In third place, Karen can take the trophy and give it to John Lemon. Again, folks, I think you'll agree it's an amazing class, three amazing physiques. In second place, in the WABA Class 2, Mr. Ireland 2012, Kieran can take the second place trophy and give it to Jamie Pierce. Yeah! And the 2012 WABA Mr. Ireland Class 2, let's hear it for Jamie Richardson. Gentlemen, if you just please want to come to the front of the stage or just under the light, had a pose for photographers, thank you. Class three, gentlemen, well done. Big round of applause, folks. Jonathan Gillum.